Well, lads, welcome back to Meadow Grove Farm. So I'm here in the driveway for my house at the moment. So yeah, I'll just go across to the yard now. I just had a nice afternoon lunch, so I did. Very lovely. So yeah, it's into the yard. So, basically, I was just looking around the mod hub as I do every day, and I saw this mod, right, in Harvesters. And it's this harvester here. It was released today, and it's a class harvester, and the header is 6 meters for it. The header for our current one is 4.2. So I was thinking, not right now, not just yet. And how much would I get back for this? So that was 46,000. We'd make money off selling it. So I think we might give it a go. We'll use that. I should close that, shouldn't I? We could use the class mega pack now. Class mega harvester. Oh, can I get through here? I can. Anyway. And I was just about. Wait, let me hop over. Let me get out. Let me out. Okay. Right, No, but I was gonna look here and just check the price for the sheep farm. That's horses. Where even is the sheep farm? Wait, let me check over here maybe. Pig farm. It's horses, dairy cows, Meadow Grove. Sheep and chickens, so over here. Sheep and chickens. So there's two and one there. So, how much would that cost me? Wow, that would cost us 75,000. So, and we'll get a field on top of that. So that's possible buy there in near future. Maybe once we're finished this first harvest and stuff. But anyway, today our crops are growing. Time hasn't passed really at all. Well, for recording it has, but for in game it hasn't. So yeah, I think we can fertilize this field now. So I think we'll use the armor track again, because it was decent last time. And we'll just use it again, you know, why not? It's handy, it's just sitting right there. So where is the fertilizer spreader? Is it over here somewhere? We'll find that, but where the hell is the, do we buy it? Is it in here? No. Where is it? I'm sure we have one. Trailer. Another trailer. Oh yeah, it's in here, isn't it? Yes. This is where it is. That wasn't set up right at all. Right. So, spray rate. I haven't used this mod yet. I know, it's crazy, haven't used it yet, but haven't used it. I just forgot where I was for a second. Oh yeah. Right, so where do we... Give me a second. Right, so that's sawmill, lime station. It's beside here. Top Hill. What's Top Hill? There's gas station. Gas station. There's something underneath that, I think. Biogas plant. Meadowgrove Dairies. Meadowgrove Dairies. That's where we sell our milk, I think. Spinnery. Of course. Where do we... Is there even a spot where we can refill? Hang on. This... Grain silos, farmhouse. Is there even a place where we can do this? Will it appear here? No. Top Hill isn't the right spot anyway. Farm silo over there, but we don't own that farm, so. Where do we go? What's that green over there? Storage yard. Where is it? Oh, Jesus, didn't mean to click that. Where is it? It's just stuck around the yard. Jesus. Is this spot where we do it? This is... Might have to go and take our first trip down to the store if we can't find it. Yes, this is it over here. Would be. Does it seem like it? I think we might just have to buy some liquid fertilizer. So, yeah. What's this take anyway? This takes... Where are you? Oh, here. 2,200, so one'll do. Head down to the store. Now, where even is the store? Over here. We're going to new land. Right. Go this way. So, if there is a spot where we can refill you, just tell me where it is because I have no clue. So, we're driving down this way. Gonna try and spray a field 24 and 20, which is here, so might as well do 20 first. So this is the furthest I've been in the map so far. So yeah. Oh Jesus Christ, I lost control. Right, we're onto the main road for the first time as well. This way. Not much traffic. Traffic on. Yeah. Oh, there's a car. Still not very busy. Maybe once we get down here, it'll start getting busier. Further, isn't it? Am I in the right track here? Yeah, it's in here. Oh, you shut up, you twat, you. an asshole. Anyway, where's our seed? Or our fertilizer? Not in the right spot, are we? It said it was here. I'll show you. Meadow Grove Stores. Shops over here. Well, wasn't that smart. Right, so we didn't end up going to the right place at all. So we're gonna go even further than I thought we were. Screw you, you can go and crash into the side. Jesus Christ! Plus 15, Jesus. Didn't put it on 15. Oh my god. Right. Hopefully we'll be less havoc from here. I only cut in front of him because he wouldn't go fast enough for me. See, I probably lost him by now anyway. Crop ready there. So it's on down this road a bit more. Sheep farms over here. Out there somewhere. Have to see it going past away. Yeah, that's the farm that we're gonna try and buy. So I think that investment in the harvester would be a good idea to make money. Make everything quick. It's just perfect option. So we'll make that investment at the end of the episode, or maybe we might do it after we do this job. We'll have to buy a header trailer as well, that's something. Header trailer shouldn't be that bad. It's a pretty big enough field, that. Right, here we are. Why does it have to be so far away? I mean, it makes sense that it's far away, but, you know, stick the furthest possible spot. Right, so spray away, spray rate. What we put it on. Jesus Christ, why do I keep hitting that button? 200? I'm not sure what, how much I'm meant to do. 200 litres per hectare. Jesus Christ, what's making it go so wild? This turning is awful. Wait, hang on a second, this is... actually awful. Better, at least I won't lose control as easy. Put it up 75. There's a turn up there, but I just went straight past it. I have to go the long way around. Okay, that's just crazy. You fuckers. Have to sort you out, anyway. Beeping at me, you whores. Anyway, that's real loud, that. Jesus Christ, it just kept going. What? That was a bit mental. I mean, come on. I don't think this can handle the weight. Turn the sensitivity back up. I think this is too heavy for it. No, it's way too heavy, this. It's like going from side to side and it won't just keep steady. Have to get the case out. Look at... Oh, that was the worst trip I've had in a while, anyway. Something or what you got. I have to. This tractor's pretty crap for bringing this yoke around anyway. So how much horsepower does this require? Doesn't have a requirement. 85 that requires. This is like stupid. I suppose I'll just do it now that I have it out. Let's just check it's doing it. Right, it's doing it. This isn't working very well. It's an awkward shape field, I think. That's the main problem we have here. Right, so I'll just whiz round. And, yeah. This field finished. Fertilising done. For now, anyway. Do 24 then. And then we'll go and invest in a new harvester. Probably gonna be a short enough video, but, you know. Right, that's nice. Don't want to go over the same thing again. Seems to be at an alright spray rate anyway. It just spread fertilizer on the bird over there. Right, so that's that fertilized. I'll have to watch out for weeds now. Do you even have a weeder? No, we don't. Looks like we don't anyway. We'll have to get one. Right, that was a nice bit of turn in there. Heard what was going on over the other field, or the other down the road. So yeah, not doing much talk in this episode of this because there's not much to talk about. Jesus Christ! Brakes on this is trash. I just hold the brakes for like the past 10 seconds at least. Just wouldn't stop. Right, we'll have to upgrade this tractor, you know. Because the brakes, that was bad, real bad braking. Could you? Increase the spray rate down to like 50 or something for this little area up here. Down to 100, I think that's the least I'm able to do. I mean, I thought it was an alright little tractor last time, but I mean, it's not really that I'm using it a bit more. Starting to notice its faults. So I'll have to upgrade soon enough. Get that harvester first anyway. We're upgrading it, but it's making us money. Which is weird. Nice little cheap harvester. It's an old harvester, so this. Can I get out? Oh my god. What the hell? How is that stuck? Frick, that's just stupid. Right. We'll head back anyway. This has been a bit of a ridiculous episode with stuff, mad things happening, you know. See, I think we'll drive the combine down just so we can get as much as we possibly can for it. And we'll go and drive our new combine up home. Yeah, this just can't handle this, can it? Sprayer's too much for this little tractor. So yeah, I've been recording for a half an hour, so Jesus Christ, that was loud. So yeah, I've been recording for the past hour. Or not hour, half an hour. So that seems long enough. I'm in a bit of a hurry today. So next episode we'll do a bit more. I think we'll fast forward time a little bit as well, you know. And we'll go on to the next day. Hopefully things will be starting to move along a bit more. Right, so let's just park up this noisy little tractor. That's so stupid the way that happens. Right, so let's buy the harvester. So we'll leave it all as standard, I think. I mean, 60,000. We could, well, much am I making for the header? 20,000. 6,000, so how much am I making from the 62,000 plus a bit more? And the header costs 12,000, doesn't it? Yeah. Buy this anyway. Yeah, I think we'll just buy it with the newest edition possible. Yeah, right, do that. There's a new combine bought anyway. by the header trailer as well, I forgot. May not even make a profit off it. No, we will, let's say, anyway. But, header trailer. Probably get the big one to be safe. But who's closest to say? We'll get the John Deere green, why not? Stop coming up. Jesus Christ, that was I don't like that. It's annoying. Why did I close this anyway? Right, this is gonna be even more annoying trying to drive up and down from this shop. This is real awkward now. That's why probably the header trailer is probably handier. About this way this time. Right. So I'm gonna get this and bring it home and yeah. I'm going the complete wrong way. It was another road, wasn't it? What the freaking hell? Look at that. It's in there. Oh, bloody hell. I'm still learning my way around. One thing's for sure, this combine brakes a bit better than the bloody tractor does anyway. Turning maybe not as good, but turning on the tractor wasn't great either. Sure. You know. What can you do? I'd buy a new tractor, that's what you can do, but I don't have enough money for that at the moment. Keep going down this road anyway. I'll talk to you at the end. I'll talk to you once we get to the shop. That didn't go well. Just straight road from here anyway. Straight down here. It's gonna make like 80 to 100,000 of this. So yeah. We'll make more than 80 anyway. We're gonna make money off this anyway. Maybe not that much, maybe like 10 grand or something. Just finish off the day, end of this, and then I'll go and sleep. And yeah, here's our new harvester. Header bigger anyway, by the looks. Sell that. I'll drive you in. Sell you. So that is a good bit we made. We made about 20,000. Just have a little look around. It's way nicer. We won't get dust in our eyes whenever we're harvesting. Obviously you can enable and disable straw swath, which you couldn't on the other one. Let's just turn it on. Wow. Looks lovely. Got the beacons. It's nice. I just drove into the header trailer. Well, this feels a lot nicer to drive. It actually does. You can feel the difference. Header trailer might be a bit big. As you know, does it really matter too much? I suppose it does. Yeah, the header trailer is way too big. Sell it and we'll get the smaller one. Made money again. Kinda. Lost a wee bit of money, but. So that does not look right. Let me just this is the most awkward thing to get on. So this right. Wasn't too bad there. Oh yes. Lovely. Yeah, it looks lovely this. So it does. The only thing is where we put the header. I'll find a little spot for him. We'll run round before I park it up. Probably park it in a separate area to the combine itself. But yeah. Nice machine, so it is. Better turn them on. Nearly forgot. So yeah. It's not too bad, this old combine. Won't need to upgrade it, I don't think, anyway. This is probably gonna do it for the whole series, this combine. Is that our turn? Yeah. So yeah. Ooh, don't scratch the brand new combine. Nice. Ish. Header with me. Follow. Scratch the wheel a little bit. Right, there we go. Not too bad. It's real narrow anyway, so this it's gonna be a real quick job though, should it just harvest it all up. Side there. It's close. Right, so where will I put the header? That's where the cows will be. Could leave it in this little. Actually, no, couldn't. Out here. Leave it over the side there. Just hop back into it. Right. Yeah, that's where we leave it. We leave it over. Drive from the outside now. Just make sure, turn in, make it. Turn the beacons off now, anyway. Or the beacon, I think. Jesus. It's really narrow. This yard. Right, so we'll leave this sitting beside it as well. Right, so there. Well, that's it for now anyway. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe and comment. It's a pretty boring video to be honest, just doing a bit of fertilizing and buying the new combine, but you know, probably be more exciting next episode. So, I'll see you for the next episode. Bye.